The longest active playoff streak in the four major sports. It's no more.
So next year, it's a big year for everyone to come back and be better.
We better all look in the mirror and find a way to be a little bit better. That's our coaching staff, that's our players, that's our training staff, that's everybody.